What's up, Las Beach fans? We're in Quito and we're on tour with Fur Coat. We're going to the Basic Club tonight, Lost City Party. This month of May is going to be off the hook. We got Oscar L, we got Hannett, we got April Love, we got Herman Brigante. Last but not least, we got Pirupa. And welcome to the Lost Beach Show. We're in Quito today on tour, and you know what? When I come to this wonderful place, I like to take you guys with me. Today we're gonna see a bunch of really cool places. Let's go. It's so beautiful out here, blue sky, fluffy clouds. What more could you ask for? If you come to Quito, you're gonna love the view as I'm loving it now. There's so much to see here in the city and so much to do. We're at the Plaza Flutch right now, where you can go out to eat, go out to dance, go out to drink, and do what you gotta do when you're a tourist going out at night, because the Plaza Flutch is off the hook. What's up, everybody? I'm in a place I've never been before. It's called La Ronda, and it's a wonderful street where you can hear music and see what the classical colonial part of Quito looks like. Wow, I'm like looking around like this is a new country to me. That's what you gotta love about Quito. There's so much to explore. There's so much I've not seen before. Art, culture, music, color is my word for today, because there's so much color. They got Ecuadorian clothes, they have Ecuadorian treats, tons of artesanías, and look, we even have an actual Ecuadorian game, which I've seen before all over the world. They call it hopscotch, where we're from. We even got Lakers fans. As you know, I'm from LA, and it's so nice to come here to La Ronda and find a Lakers fan. Magic, Magic Johnson. I need a haircut. Let me see if I can get one here. Oye, señor. ¿Cuánto cuesta el corte? It's just a wax figure. Wax on, wax off. In the past and in the present, you can find beautiful women being serenaded who are standing on these wonderful balconies by guitarists below. Tell you the truth, people here in Quito are really romantic, and this is a great sign of how romantic they are. You can find so many cool traditional artesanías here. This would look great on my wall, and I'm sure it would look great on your wall too. Come on down to La Ronda and see what you can find to decorate your house. I'm so happy I got my t-shirt for Ibiza, and it comes in a box that's origami. You can actually take it apart, and it's the design that's on the shirt. So many cool things and creative things you can find here in Quito. This is really cool. I'm really happy today. Got to see a new place I've never been before, and it's right here in the heart of Quito. The party started off with a great vibe because we had our Quito resident DJ, JG King, warming up the night at the Lost City Party like he's been doing all the past weeks. Everything was set up just right for Fur Coat to come on and smash the Basic Club at the Lost City Party. Because it wasn't basic, because it was super duper and tons of fun, because the Lost City Party came to town and made everybody get down at the Teleférico.
I can dance. Limit.
You guys, you know I used to live in Ibiza, and you know what? I'm going back. So my friends in Ibiza, I'm coming to see you guys this Saturday coming up at the Amnesia opening party and the following Monday at the Circo Loco opening party. So if you're in Ibiza, hit me up. Let's go have a Yerbas Ibizencos by the ocean. I might not hear me say it and everybody else say it, but I'm gonna say it today. Remember, all you need is Ecuador. The month of April was amazing, and we've started off the month of May with a Brocha de Oro. And the following week, we got Hane, Oscar L, we got Pirupa, Herman Bigante, and April Love. So we'll end it up with some love from me to you. Come and see me at the Lost Beach Club. You know just what to do. Till then, peace!